You owe it to yourself to be great. You owe it to yourself. Some say they're selfish. Some might say they owe it to their family to be there for them. Let me tell you something. You owe it to your family to set an example. An example of someone who lives the life they want to live. A strong example of a strong human being. You owe it to everyone you love to set an example of what a great life looks like, so they can follow in your footsteps. Settling for less, it stops with you.
This is not another story. This is not another drill. I refuse to be another number now. Never staying down. This is something real.